Hi. What's up? Oh, sorry. What?
No, I was just saying, we were just seeing what was going on.
Oh, yeah. Should be starting in about 10 minutes. Haskweed. Yeah, I don't want that this one. Minutes. Just keep it an eye on the I keep pacing. I should pace in VR instead of pacing outside of VR. Hi.
Hello.
I finally got you added to the poly calendar thing. Finally got that thing straightened out.
Oh, nice.
I need to search and see if anybody's made any new logos, though. That's the thing.
And there's the Sportman logo.
Yeah, I gotta find that one. But at least got the time frames on there and all that. Except for Moik. Crap, I missed that one at the bottom. We got a busy calendar now. A very busy calendar.
Yeah. Hey, Dad. How do you get a camera up there for your Twitch?
If you push, it's like one through three on your keyboard. If you hit one, you'll go to a smooth first person. Two will do the view I have it on now. And three will do like a 3D orbiting camera.
Sweet, I didn't know that.
It's kind of a handy thing.
Give it a try. What does number two do?
It does like a stationary third person somewhere around in that
Huh.
area. Thing is it's still attached to you, so if I teleport, it'll move the camera around. Used to like leaving it on the third person orbiting, but by popular request, I've left it on the first person. All right, just a couple more minutes. Get the music going. I'm gonna kick all the streams on. Audio stream. fuck you doing? Oh, alright, let me get that booth.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Should be C-set. Okay. There we go. So, couple new scenes. 67 is the spoopy one that you made. And 69 is the scene that I put together. So, I'll probably start off with that one, 69, tonight.
You can just start with 69.
Okay. I'm also going to give you a heads up. On that 69 scene, it's going to cut off everything up to about here for you. Because I built part of it in Google Blocks. So, I actually had to reduce my own scene for once. I had to cut out lines and everything. I had a thinner speaker cone going. I had to make a thicker one just because it'd be less lines. All right, we got some people tuning in on Twitch. How's it going, guys? I can see chat. Hopefully it works correctly this time. We'll find out. Yeah, it's kind of iffy. It's if it's feeling up to it. All right, got about 5 minutes till showtime. Yeah, I'm hoping we get a decent turnout tonight. Certainly more than the 2D con thing.
Yeah, that was pretty.
Yeah.
T-5 minutes to showtime.
Yeah, totally cut out. Hi. We got a peeker. What's up? Where's my edge? There we go. I'm going to be able to walk out. I saw somebody go. Okay. There we go. So, couple new scenes. 67 is the spoopy one that you made. And 69 is the scene that I put together. So, I'll probably start off with that one, 69, tonight.
You can just start with 69.
Bye. I'm also going to give you a heads up on that 69 scene. It's going to cut off everything up to about here for you. Because I built part of it in Google Blocks. So I actually had to reduce my own scene for once. I had to cut out lines and everything. I had a thinner speaker cone going. I had to make a thicker one just because it'd be less lines. All right, we got some people tuning in on Twitch. How's it going, guys? I can see chat. Hopefully it works correctly this time. We'll find out. Yeah, it's kind of iffy. It's if it's feeling up to it. All right, got about 5 minutes till showtime. Yeah, I'm hoping we get a decent turnout tonight. Certainly more than the 2D con thing.
Yeah, that was pretty.
Yeah.
T minus five minutes to showtime.
Yeah, totally cut out. Hi. We got a peeker. What's up? My edge. There we go. I'm going to be able to walk out. I saw somebody go flying by. And here we go.
Yeah. Thank you.
right. Restricted, respected, hating the quiet, inspected, making the riot. Shirty, flirty, dirty G, dounty, lounty, shouty Z. AK is observant, making the nation my servant. Solvents of venture, surrender, the manly family, not tender. Walk in Manchester forever, insults as our leather.
It's time for me to take this level of talent to the next stage, to the place dreams are made. Just listen, when the music plays, I got rats to spit and no time to waste. But please believe, what you see could be the best rhyming ability you've seen. I prove that this guy can MC
by showing out rapid rhymes to the beat.
Put a donk on it.
Baseline.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait a minute, wait a minute.
What are you doing going to the chorus without my bit? Isn't it strange how some of them closest people change? You get so hard you can't even arrange. You're good now, you're stuck on the wrong page. Hey, there's no need for this. Feels like I've known you since we was kids. Just think how it is when we drop a sickness. Like birds of a feather and you don't wanna miss. Cause everywhere we go we're rocking it. Nobody good enough stopping it. And when we hit the chart we're topping it. So get on your feet and put a donk on it.
Baseline. Oh, wicked. I'll put a donk on it. Electro.
Wait, hold on a minute, play it up, stop. You know what you want to do with that, right? You want to put a banging donk on it.
Just follow my moves. Be careful not to make a sound. No, don't touch that.
Princess. Motherfucker. motherfucking bass drops. Let's see how you do it when the motherfucking bass drops. Let's see how you do it when the motherfucking bass drops. Let's see how you do it when the motherfucking.
There's a language that we all speak. A language you have never learned. But somehow, master perfectly. Not a language of words. But a sound that awakens a primal energy. A sound that explains who you really are. I am Hardstyle.
Stand up. All you gotta do, put one hand in the air, turn it around, make a little claw like you're holding a hand mirror, bend it off your arm, lean into it, and when you see how powerful and beauty and mighty you are, you gotta say the words, I am awesome!
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Go the flow now.
you all for coming out. Thank you to V-Squid for my VJ.
And
a guitar.
Hello, so far. Oh, Snoopy.
Hi.
Hey. Jim, do you have time to take help me show Snoopy around a little bit?
Yeah, try hard.
Do you have a minute still, Snoopy?
Yeah, yeah.
It's Friday. Alright, let's go to the Expanse then.
So I had to do the T blank face drop.
Dude, you scared the shit That's out good. Of me.
What? I had to do a T blank.
Yeah. Tripping on the colors and popped his face through. Scared the shit out of me.
Hey.
Oh,
fuck. Yeah.
That was fun.
Oh, wow.
Oh, welcome back.
That was pretty good.
Hey, DJ Dad.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey.
Good show.
Thank you.
Oh, right here.
I was trying to stick the microphone out in the crowd a few times. I'm like, somebody scream or something.
Yeah, that's cool.
DJ,
man.
Add me.
No, I've never seen anybody do that.
Yeah.
Does that actually work?
Yeah, I can make it work.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see it. I would have done it.
I know. I didn't even see the microphone. Cool. I'd have given you a whoop whoop.
I'll try to get your attention a little better next time.
Do you live in Ohio?
Specific
I'm actually south of the Ohio River.
Yes.
Just barely.
Okay.
Oh wow.
So, do you live shows? Like in
no?
the real world, not here.
It'd be pretty cool if I did, but no.
Everybody, man.
Oh okay. I was gonna say I live in Ohio. That. Be cool to come out and see you live.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wow.
Huh.
Sorry, DJ Jet, where are you DJing out of? Yeah. Where are you?
I'm broadcasting out of Cincinnati right now, or right next to it, wow. I should say.
Cincinnati, cool. Very cool.
Cincinnati, Ohio. Nice, I'm in Buffalo, New York.
Cool. So we're all in East Coast.
Yeah, hey, maybe we'll do like a wave meetup day or something.
For sure.
Oh, yeah, right.
Jersey Shore.
No, Jersey Shore and doo-doo.
There's a VR arcade that opened nearby, and if they do another Beat Saber tournament, I'm going to show up wearing the wave shirt. I don't care how hot it is.
Oh, really?
I'll just show up.
Where do they do that?
I don't know. Somewhere northwest of Cincy. I was working last time they were doing a tournament. I was going to go and fail horribly.
That
what is that big spherical
really cool.
thing on your back? That's when you're the DJ? That big spherical thing on your back?
Yeah, kind of.
What is that?
Most DJs have that.
Yeah, it's like a DJ body.
It's like an option that they have.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Looks pretty cool. It's definitely really distinguishes you, because...
I like it.
There was another DJ in here, though. I don't know where he went.
Yeah, I saw Evil and G-Dub earlier.
Yeah, we have Circuit over here. We had... Evil for a little while, but
yeah,
he's almost actually
here.
Very cool show, I'm out of here.
Thank you.
Ciao.
Glad you enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is a fresh scene. I just made this today.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the colors didn't
really
come
like
out before, though.
That's the biggest subwoofer I've
cool,
ever
though.
Seen. What'd you make it in? Did you make it in like
nothing's loaded for me, so
tilt brush?
Like 99% of it's tilt brush. This stage shape
was
done in blocks.
Awesome, you made that.
Okay, Google Blocks. Yeah, that's
not
pretty
cool.
Did you make that art?
Do you need to be a DJ or like a verified person
guy
to import
that was like flying through the air?
Stuff?
Nope, anybody can do it. You can do it in your own home cave.
So,
that was,
in fact,
okay,
it's highly encouraged.
I mean, I was looking around and I couldn't quite figure it out.
Anything that goes into poly, whether it's from Blocks, Tilt Brush, you can draw it in CAD and import it, stuff like that. You can import from poly into here.
Okay. Through what? Okay, like King. Through an option inside the builder or something?
Yeah. You go to when you go into your home cave, you'll see like the BJ panel. There'll be a power button. You hit that.
Yeah, power button.
Breathing.
I know how to do that. But like
yeah.
from there, King. What do
you
do?
You go to objects.
Okay, King.
Oh, you go to objects. Okay. Okay.
There's a search. Hit the search.
Oh. Okay.
You put your like name in the description or something, so you search by it.
Okay. Cool.
This is the hot tub time machine.
Well, that helps. By the way, I really love these circles that you added. Those
man,
really
I'm not
cool.
even done streaming and I'm getting copyright strikes.
Seriously?
Wait, what?
Yeah. It's like a constant thing. I'll never be able to monetize.
Oh.
You know, playing other people's music.
Yeah.
Wait, how put the hot tub down and made it weird?
I don't know.
It's only
but
weird if you go ahead and.
Two bros chilling in a hot tub. 2 inches
water
of water
is way too fucking cold.
Oh, on Twitch. Thanks, Nariva.
It feels pretty warm to me.
6 bros chilling in a hot tub, 2 feet apart, because we're all gay.
Oh. I'm out.
Uh-oh, what have I done? Oh. I grabbed the wrong thing. Gotta ride it out, man.
Awesome.
Ah, there we go.
Who's mouth breathing?
And I'm here.
Mouth
breathing. It's just.
What's this one?
It smells like a party in my room.
Not the one that just laughs a lot. Not as much as Martin, though.
Thank you. Well, this one's kind of weird.
This is. Really disorienting, by the way. My
my
ear pads, for whatever reason, they're swapped. So everything on my right side is coming through on my left side.
Oh no!
Ooh.
Oh no!
Is it plugged in all the way?
The wrong person and shit. Oh, like you were talking to me earlier, you may have noticed. I would like turn my head away.
Are you using the deluxe audio strap, aren't you?
Head left.
Head left. I need to figure out what the hell's going on.
You're using the audio strap, right?
Really aggravating. Yeah.
Oh, it might have backed out just a little bit.
All right, so one at a time. Yeah. See, we can do this one at a time. What headset are we all using?
Vive.
All right, how about
Oculus,
this? Hands up if you're using Vive.
Vive.
Oculus. Okay. Windows mixed
Skull
reality.
Candy.
Anybody? Is there some
Skull
person?
Candy
probably just me.
There's
just
someone
you.
Back there in the corner.
Mixed reality.
Just me.
Just you.
I'm the loner.
Okay. No, I'm in here too. We chose the cheaper option. That's 99%. It's
cheap
almost
option.
As good. Well, I mean, it's only
candy earbuds.
I know you
it's not the same as the Oculus.
Right,
I'm thinking about getting that
on
one
Amazon.
For sure when friends are over, so you can.
How does it handle like
time.
Your hands going below your line of vision?
Not very well.
Like behind you.
Below line of sight, the cameras are angled down, so if it's even below your waist, it works. But if it's above your head, it doesn't.
Oh,
but
so like if you're playing onward, if you're playing onward,
so
how would you grab your map? Or playing Pavlov, how would you change guns?
It works for a few seconds on just gyroscopes and accelerometers.
Ah, so if you're quick.
It works for about
there we go.
3 seconds, yeah. You get about 3 seconds
three
of free play.
Sharp.
And if you keep moving,
quick grab,
it won't
quick grab.
Stop working, but it'll just get less and less accurate.
It does weird
time.
Things.
So
my other
about
hand
10
right
seconds,
there.
It's really off. It's okay.
Where'd my hand
it's
go?
Than,
where'd my hand go?
But it's really convenient it's not to have to set up.
It's like when you're standing there and you just see somebody like.
Anywhere.
Yeah, you see the hand just fly up. It's like, what?
Yeah.
The main thing, though, is that I could just like take my PC or take a laptop with me and just take the headset, and I don't have to set up the base stations. It's just the headset and the controllers.
Huh.
So
okay.
Kind of convenient,
yeah.
But
that's pretty
cool. Of course, you do
for
lose the
and for travel.
You do lose the accuracy.
Oh yeah.
And then again, the play area is technically infinite. Like there was a guy on YouTube who set up a 30-meter by 30-meter play area in some warehouse with this headset, and he was just running
nice.
In circles.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
Sweet.
Could you imagine?
You need to make those.
Like,
being able to run in Robo Recall like 30 meters.
God.
That was great, dude.
Oh, thank you.
Like the robots would be chasing
GDC seems
like,
to be passed out here.
Does anybody have a Discord? Because I just posted a meme in the meme battle royale.
Oh, we're up the meme battle royale now?
Yeah. Sorry, it's going to be cancer because I showed up.
I think that's the point of that channel.
I'm kidding.
That means rampant growth, right?
You obviously haven't been to a reactivity show yet.
He's found some cool stuff by pushing the limits, that's for sure.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you know, I don't think we hit one of the which one was it?
Oh.
First time.
Hey, what's the space kind of pool again for us?
Oh yay. It's RGB pool.
because these RGB graphics cards and power supplies and fans weren't enough.
Everybody pee in the pool.
You know, we need to add
RGB. Yeah, we should add virtual pee.
That would be awesome. That'd be
cool. No, that could be like...
No, yeah, no, we never did this on
these guys.
Yeah, people would just like turn this thing bright yellow.
And you're like, eh.
Oh, okay.
It would be yellower than...
I'll just trust you next time.
Wasn't this one the original?
Like, the color value would be, like, the maximum hex value for yellow.
All right. Is this your first speaker setup?
You want pee-pee? Yeah, here's your pee-pee.
No? Oh, wait, no. Oh, no, the first one? Oh, let me show you how bad it is. 12
bros chilling in a hot tub, 2 inches apart, because we're all...
No, not even.
Well,
no,
mama,
scene one.
Not even
party.
Oh. Oh, my God.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, no,
it's become very face explody lately. There it is.
Look at what you have.
Oh, wow.
Take a look.
Yeah, it's.
Yeah. How many scenes do you have? 43
yeah.
scenes?
I was like, we could.
Dude, what nice. The hell?
The new one's great, though.
Reactivity had like 200 at one point.
My ears are pretty cool. How do you remember what they all are?
I actually wrote down a scene list and gave it to him. Because it got so complicated.
Usually you load it up in like a Google Doc or a OneNote thing or something like that. You just have it in your desktop.
Yeah, we got a notepad file and he has it up on his screen. I can use Overdrop.
Basic
okay. Look under my hand if I need to.
I've been finding everything
could, like,
over extravagant to use.
Your own cave? Only your own cave. If you could mod your own cave and just like add whatever cave wanted.
You can.
Dude.
Or you could kind of use whatever's in the system.
There we go.
Yeah,
I still like this
no,
one.
I mean, like, I'm talking like, you know, you could like add, you know, like, yeah, everything
things?
Has to follow a specific
yep.
blueprint,
yes,
like particles or tunnels, but like you could just.
And right now we're in the upside
like
down.
Add your own
but
code.
The other side.
yeah. This thing will pulse with the music too, which
like,
is pretty cool.
You know, I don't know.
Or at least that thing will.
Eventually,
this one frustrates me just because it uses up all the poly.
What?
Yeah.
It's so complex. You can't. It's so complex. You can't add anything to it.
I don't see anything.
How long did this take?
I didn't make this one.
If
it's got my name on it, I
like
made it. If it's got
dots.
His name on it, he made it. And back there, you can see who made
okay.
it on the wall.
Yeah.
It's like a little wall in the very
this
back.
Is really well done.
Yeah,
this
the guy did an
really
awesome job with this.
I must say.
I'm not going to take credit for it. I just like using it.
Oh, cool. So you have like.
This is pretty cool. I like this.
Oh, wow. Okay,
like
so you have more controls than I do. Well, that's not fair.
Perks of being a resident DJ.
I know. Is it really a big commitment or not?
It depends. The amount of commitment varies by how much you're willing to put in. We got a couple guys that only do one show a month. I do bi-weekly. Reactivity does weekly, and I think he goes balls to the walls on how much he has to put in for each show.
But, yeah, even going bi-weekly is a fair amount of work.
Okay.
Unless once you get a set of scenes that you like and a set of music that you like, that's
right.
not too big of a deal.
I was doing totally unique shows for a while, and now I'm at the point where I just use my database. But I am working on
your own style.
I'm almost ready with Dubwub Volume 3, so more fresh music.
Cool.
Okay.
Yeah, I know you've been working on that one for a while.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I don't think I'll ever be able to do another unique Donk show, considering how much of a nightmare it was putting together the first one.
Yeah, I haven't seen any new Donk coming out.
Yeah.
Well, it was all 2008, 2009, so it's all like low quality and just poorly labeled.
It might come back. Might come back in years.
Yeah, in like 30 years. Either someone's vacuuming or they're sanding.
Yeah, I've been vacuuming.
They're not doing any work outside
that
mine.
Like a train.
Yeah, the Detroit Technos
like
all coming
back
deep
big
time. I guess it has been 30 times though.
Like, literally, I
what does it sound like? What does it sound like?
Do you know the way?
Do you know the way?
Do you know the way?
It's coming from you?
It might be a dead meme, but, you know.
Like a vacuum cleaner?
I don't think so. Maybe have a kid in
Show
the background, but that would sound like a kid, not
a
vacuum
like
cleaner.
Like an IOI drone.
Is it coming from, Ekdog?
Sounds angsty.
Dog?
What did you just do?
Did that stop?
Yes. Yeah. What did you do?
And it's my Vive, chill and Vive, the head.
Ah, your Vive and chill. It sounds like you have a drone hovering over your head.
Yeah, exactly what it sounds like. Sounds like a drone.
Wait, what was it? Yeah. Was it your...
He's got a Vive and chill.
Chill and Vive. He's got...
Vive and chill, yeah. Those little fans you can put on top, like cool you off a little bit.
Oh, yeah, they're pretty loud. I can hear them.
Wow, I'm surprised.
You're lucky. I mean, you have some extra cooling. I just have to deal with
Oh, man.
I wish I usually put a spaghetti monster. I have, like, Windows Mixed Reality. I can just flip my headset up spaghetti and monster. Just kind of air out and flip it back down.
Oculus.
A couple of purpose-built scenes.
Oh, cool. Deluxe audio strap is great, but it kind of comes off like a welding headset where you gotta turn the dial and shit.
Oh, yeah, yeah. And this one, you can just kind of, again, I already said, you can flip it up and you can see everything.
Oh, my God. Oh my God. Your neck's broken.
This is
okay.
The updated one now.
Snap.
I took out evil speakers and slipped in more Cromulons.
Island.
Oh, nice.
Let's go to the island.
Show us what you got. Yes. I want to see what you got.
I want to see why is nothing loading.
Oh, yeah. It's going to get swifty.
I've actually got a remix of that I like to play, but I can't kick the string back on.
Take off your pants and sit on the floor.
You play that song,
yeah.
I'll see you around.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that song. Show me what you got.
Yeah, I like to play the Andromulus remix every once in a while.
Why is this?
I can't stop playing it.
All right. How many people think this is a really good show? Okay, good. Pretty much unanimous. All right, how about this? Okay, top five good shows.
I suck tonight. That was pretty crap the first half.
I don't think so.
Okay.
I haven't been on this game very long.
I gotta redo that whole Donk album. All the offsets are just wrong. Oh, we already saw that one.
I'm glad this one that the tilt brush is correct now.
That's the one.
Yeah, that was a really cool one. That was really cool.
This is the reduced version, too. The full version won't fit.
Oh, yeah. I had to chop off the entire backside of the freaking skull to get it to import.
You had to chop it off.
Literally, if you open this input brush and go around to the back, it's just the whole backside is not there.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, my God.
I had to do that for that Star Wars scene, too, and only then, like, God, I can only fit like two characters in before it was just like, nope, can't do it.
Oh, yeah, it comes to a certain point where it's like, this scene is too complicated. Please use less shit. Like,
yeah.
I hit that error. I tried to see how much stuff I could put in, and it just stopped.
What was this one again? Oh, yeah.
This guy.
I keep forgetting.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
Yeah, I had to hand draw that guy.
Dang. I love how, like, it actually looks like it's vibrating, because it is.
Yeah, I like doing that. It always looks pretty cool, but you have to be careful, because if you go too thick or you draw it too small, it just explodes in your face and just covers everything.
Okay.
That's interesting.
That's what she said.
So you gotta hit it just right.
Yeah, that's true.
That's quantum physics.
There's an old one I have that, like, it was drawn small, so it, like, expands like crazy. So you're trying to play, but you can't see because your screen's just flickering black from the disco lines just slapping you in the face.
Oh my God. I had that problem with the lasers. I, like, turned up the lasers all the way, and I just could not see anything, and I couldn't turn them down because I couldn't see anything. So I just had to leave the game.
Whoa. Oh, God. Shrink your world.
All right, let's see how many people we can fit into this testicle.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, Lord.
Okay, everybody in the ball.
Wow. Wait, let's go to the one that says, kiss me.
Oh, hell yeah.
What was it? Oh, yeah, that one.
Kiss me deeply, Daddy.
Whoa.
Yeah, it was just layers upon layers.
This is a really neat idea, honestly.
Yeah, group trips.
Smooch and booth.
Woohoo! Smooch and booth.
Woo!
What was... Even I forget all of these. What was 55?
Yeah.
Whatever it is, it's loading for a hot minute.
I also can't figure out how to name them. How do you name
them? Hey.
Shroomies!
Oh, yeah. Cool.
First time I showed this scene, I was playing Make It Burn Down by Skrillex and Bob Marley.
Oh, that's a Junior Gong. Yeah, Junior Gong Marley, right?
Yep.
Yeah. That's an okay song. I mean,
well, it was for 420, like, actually.
Far Cry 3.
Oh, really?
Okay. Yeah, one of my sets fell on April 20th.
Wait a second, this is the wrong drug for 420.
Well,
I guess. You know. Maybe. It's close enough.
Oh, there's the pool party.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is pretty cool, but I can't see anything going back.
Yeah, it's... I'll eventually get around to fixing that.
Hey. Oh, wow.
Just make like a pathway or something.
Oh, that's cool.
Rubber ducky.
So they make it where we can teleport onto Polly's. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
That would be awesome.
Like your face.
Well, I was just saying the other day, you should be able to detach the DJ booth and move it around.
That would be cool. Like fly the DJ booth.
Yeah,
cool
VJ booth, right?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Like being able to add your own code to this. That would be awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, I still love this one. I mentioned the idea to Squid. I was like, I've got this idea. And he just freaking knocked it out of the park.
They'll bring it back.
Jesus. And I love the Wave logo.
They did.
Oh,
I think that was actually one of the first things I drew in Tilt Brush, too, was the Wave logo. Now everybody's able to import it.
Mm-hmm. That's awesome.
That's neat.
Yeah, my effects kind of suck. I was just too lazy. I just started, like, just putting random stuff in. I mean, they look okay, but they do not look like
what
this.
Was it? Notorious RGB just started off. He did all wave effects. It was no polys or anything. It was just crap tons of wave effects. It was pretty awesome.
Speedy K just had one scene.
Oh.
Seriously?
Yeah, I mean, you got to start somewhere.
Dude, that was a cool scene.
Oh, yeah.
This one was pretty neat.
I still need to put a present in that telescope.
You need to do one that's like a meteor shower.
I saw like three people check it too.
Yeah, I know. I just need to put something silly like a dick butt or something.
That would be awesome. Yeah.
That would be awesome.
Make you look in it. Dick butt. What the? Yeah. I've gotten absurdly good at drawing them.
How about this? Make some 3D models just doodling of the cancerous people on YouTube. Just like Tilt Brush cancerous people on YouTube, it'd be fantastic. Everybody would love it. They go, oh my god, look, it's iDubbbz. Oh my god, look.
Yeah.
It's PewDiePie. Oh my god.
Amen. All right, well, I'm going to leave it off on
it's your mom.
That scene, and I need to get out of here.
Yep.
Matt.
If you want, check out the calendar. It's quite busy this month.
You're hiding behind the black background.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like how you did the calendar.
With
that's
your
cool.
Exploding face idea. Let's see what I can get in a brief period of time.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it can get painful. All right. See y'all later.
Indeed.
Wait, before you go, I want to friend you real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Yeah, sure. All right. Cool.
Hello.
Hang on.
All right.
Hello.
I will definitely be at your next show. If I can.
Okay.
And maybe I'll see
play every 2 weeks.
Maybe I'll see you
if
at a Beat Saber contest.
I mean,
yeah.
Maybe
if
not.
But shoot me a message on either Discord or what is it?
Bye.
Discord, Twitter.
I'll open my room up for a little bit.
I got Discord.
Okay. Yeah, maybe.
But that
I don't know.
Be cool.
Meet up and do something. Who knows?
Oh, I'm already friends with you.
All right.
Okay, you good night.
All right, you too. Yeah, my next one is the
24th. I can host a much less cool party.
Bah. All right, and those of you last few watching on Twitch, thanks for watching. If you're watching on Facebook, thanks for watching as well. I can't see the chat for Facebook, so. Anyways, had a good time. Hope you had fun. Bye. Yeah.